Shaka Dyson here, motivational speaker, record-breaking F&I trainer, and your friend in the automotive business. And today, we're going to talk about creating a great F&I process. Listen, let's face it. In your dealership, the least known department is probably the F&I department, at least on the front end. I mean, I don't know how much you know about the parts department and everything, but at least on the front end, the least known information is about the F&I department. You watching this video right now probably don't know a whole lot about the everyday, what goes on every second of every minute of every hour inside that F&I department. So your perception is from the outside. And the perception from the outside is, oh my God, they take so long back in the F&I department. Oh my God, they're so overpaid for what they do. All they do is paperwork. All they do is beat their chest. All they do is take forever to get my customer inside the dealership, inside of their office. Well, guess what? In reality, you could be a little right, you could be a whole lot wrong, but I'm gonna tell you this, your perception is reality. So it's vital that we create a great F&I process within your dealership. And what I mean by that is dealerships wanna become efficient and profitable. Quick, efficient, and profitable, okay? And what I mean by that is we have to know where to take time out of the equation, right? When customers get surveys in the mail, the first gripe that they have about a dealership is the process. And what about the process do they have an issue with? Is the time. They have an issue with the time in the dealership, right or wrong. And then on that same survey, when you get it back in the mail, what department do they typically have an issue with of all the departments in the store? It's typically the finance department. So if you think about this, customers generally have an issue with time in the finance department. So what we want to create inside of your dealership is a quick, efficient process, a quick, efficient, and profitable process when it comes to the F&I department. Figure out, if you're an F&I manager, figure out where you can take time out of the equation. Do you have to do the big 15-minute long customer interview after you get the deal from the salesperson? Do you have to take a long time to input everything into the computer system before you bring that customer back? Do you have to wait until the customer buys the car, until they've gone through the 10 steps of the sale before you, the F&I manager, ever meet that customer? Do you have to wait till that customer gets to the dealership before you ever have a phone conversation with them? Think about it. We want to take time out of the equation, right? We want to get you familiar with the customer. We want to make that process quick, efficient, and I promise you this. If you value the customer's time, if you value their time, if you make it quick, if you make it efficient, and you show enough value, then listen to me, the customer will not have an issue giving you any profit, right? But the reason why they take you through the ringer is because they have been taken through the ringer, because they have been at your dealership all day long, because they have been promised this and have been given this, so their expectations have been this high and they've only been given this much satisfaction, so by the time they get back to the F&I office, they're worn out, they're tired, and they don't want to see you. Listen to me, it's time to roll out the red carpet for customers. It's time to treat customers great. It's time to be quick, efficient, and profitable. Look, it's time to create a great F&I process within your dealership. My name is Shaka Dyson. I'm the president of Dealer F&I University. I'll be happy to help any dealership out there that reaches out to me for information. Thank you for watching.